Wark, Warky. He's been a fixture in the Australian side for over a decade, since 1985, for 200 internationals. Been to an incredible 9 Champions Trophies, twice a winner, and 3 World Cups for a gold and 2 bronzes. Ken was at the Seoul Olympics and was a key member of the silver medal winning team in Barcelona in 92. Now he's off to Atlanta, a third Olympics and a real chance of that magical Olympic gold. Ken Wark is a fearsome competitor. Universally acknowledged as the world's number one fullback, he's won that reputation by taking no prisoners. Warky has a very special hockey pedigree, the Glebe pedigree. Every Aussie Olympic medal-winning hockey team has included a Glebe player. Ken Wark proudly maintains that tradition. And Warky just gets better with age. How will Australian hockey ever find his replacement? Well, Ken and Australian hockey aren't thinking about that just yet. First, there's a little matter of Atlanta and that missing gold medal, so richly merited by Ken Wark, Australian champion.